Okay, so part two, worm farm. Made a nice little cover, tried to keep them cooler. This is actually a shaded area. Now I'm gonna here is just the mix I put in last week. I'm gonna add a little more water to it. I got some red wigglers that I found locally at a tackle shop. Add them in, a bucket of food for them, and that's it for now. But we'll see how this goes. Good mixed up. Now the next step is a little red wigglers. These are about 6 ounces and they've actually been in the fridge for a while, a couple days. But there are worms, I'm just going to leave them there for a minute, let them warm up. And here's a mix of table scraps, veggies, and stuff that I have from should be all there is to it. Just a little more. And that is our worm farm. Keep feeding that over the week, but that's that. Red wigglers added, food added. I'll check back in every couple days, add some more food, and get the composting.